Hello everyone, I'm Mayor John Christian here in the great city of Leesburg, where we are so extremely proud of the strides our city is making to make Leesburg great for everyone. So first we want to talk about our new family entertainment center that was approved by the city council. Mayor Scott Chrisley, the owners of Skate World, are venturing out on a new entertainment complex that's going to be great for our city. I think it's going to be a much needed amenity that we all can enjoy and just add extreme value to the quality of life of our city. If you ride down Dixie, you'll see that community center is still under construction, and we know this is going to be a jewel to our city for all of our families to come and enjoy. Our visitors who visit our city will see this beautiful facility that the city of Leesburg has embarked on building. So I do encourage you to get involved with the things that are going on within our city. There's extremely a lot of growth. Our mall is continuing to make improvements. A new Starbucks is coming. We also now have approved 256 apartments new to Silver Lake community. So Leesburg is doing great. Things are happening. This is our final day of Black History Month. On February 22nd, the Men of Distinction hosted the Black Tie Gala. It was a great opportunity for us to honor some of those people in our community who have made great improvements to Leesburg and the value of our city. March 2nd is the Black Heritage Parade and the festival that will conclude on Pine Street. And our final event is the Black Heritage Concert at 5 p.m. at the Christian Worship Center. We do invite you to come out, and I think this makes our city such a diverse city where we are meeting the needs of all of our residents. And we do invite you to look in the newspaper and see what's happening in your city. Get involved, meet new friends, new people, because Leesburg is growing. Leesburg is a prosperous place for our business owners, and we do have a sad day. Getzel's downtown Leesburg, our oldest retailer, 69 years in business, are closing their doors on today. And we do say a prayer for Freddie Malarcy, that for his healing. We do thank God for his family, has done great things in Leesburg, and Getzel's has been on downtown Leesburg for so many years and made a big impact in the lives of our residents. And we do salute the Getzel family and Freddie Malarcy for what they have done for Leesburg. So downtown is growing and improving. We have new businesses that are opening up, and I do invite you to come downtown Leesburg, check out the restaurants, the stores, spend a little money and get to know people in our downtown communities, because it is a vibrant area to grow. So I do, as the mayor of Leesburg, invite you to get out, meet new people, introduce yourself, and let people know that Leesburg is growing and it's a great place to live and work. God bless you. Have a great day.